Well, let's do one more build for the night, I think.
Okay.
Then I'll need to get ready for work tomorrow.
It's understandable. I'm probably gonna
being an adult and all that crap.
Yeah, no, it's understandable.
Yeah. What's the weirdest thing you've done with welding?
I can't recreate it, but I made a thing that would flip over infinitely. I don't know how to recreate it, though. I'd have to go back and check it.
That's a shame.
Mm-hmm.
Wait. I have another duck travesty that must be made. This one has the best name of anything I've ever named.
Alright, I'm just gonna turn off my interface and I'm just gonna watch this.
Okay. No, no, son of a bitch. no, stop. Okay, good.
So, I'm seeing a horn and a duck. So, are we talking a Dorn or a Huck?
Neither.
Okay.
We have made the dork. What are you making now? Yes? Oh, you want to go under the hill?
You bitch.
What?
Wow! That was dramatic.
Huh. That ended
weird.
That was weird. Okay, another duck travesty.
Fuck your dork.
Well, there goes the rolling dork, dude.
There goes your duck. Again, those things roll like crazy.
I know.
We need to figure out how to capitalize on that.
What, having duck tires?
Well, I've never seen something that's rolled that aggressively. Have you?
Nope. Okay, it's the dorlet. Or the dwallet. Send it away. Get the hell out of here. Where'd it go?
It's gone, man.
Huh.
Yeah. It got out of here in a hurry. It knew its purpose in life.
I completely lost track of that.
It's gone.
Alright, so what do we do now?
God, I don't know. Like, that's the problem. We've already accomplished both things I wanted to do, which was troll you with a train and resummon you from the dead.
I want to... So you aren't able to recreate the weirdest thing you made with the wall tool.
Yeah,
that
sucks.
What about the second weirdest thing?
The problem is I haven't really used it for much. Like, I kind of avoided it apart from using it for big builds. Have we ever made
golf? It seems like it's really...
Yeah.
Do physics janky. I feel like the weld tool is actually really just useful for recovering mistakes. But
yeah.
You can't really use it to, like, make new weird deliciousness.
Like, it's mostly good for what we just did in terms of, like, weird dumb stuff.
Yeah.
Guys, tree climbers wouldn't work very well, considering they're all shaped weird.
Mm-hmm.
It's weird.
We've done races with cars that can't use tires.
We really haven't.
I mean, we could do another one if you felt like it.
Oh yeah, we did it. I forgot. That was the one where I had the crab car.
Mm-hmm. Okay. How about this as a challenge? We can make cars Only using the I-beam pieces.
I-beam pieces. Yep. Are we talking U-beam? Metal columns? Or are... Oh, the orange I-beam pieces. So yep. Short I-beam, long I-beam,
as
I-beam
well as
corner.
Shelf. And shelf. You can use shelf
okay.
as well.
Okay. So any of those orange blocks. How about?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
No tires.
Excluding a staircase. Yeah, no tires. And you can, of course, use engine and bearing, mm-hmm. of course.
And bearings. Okay.
Okay. Good luck.
Yes. Shall we race to the top of the mountain?
Yeah, sounds perfect.
Okay.
Huh. This already presents a bizarre challenge.
Yep.
In that these shelves do not work the way I thought they did.
Oh, you said no staircase wedge?
Which one was staircase wedge?
That's the just basic angle block, like the orange one that I use all the time.
Oh, no, you have to use I-beam corner.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, it'll work out.
Yeah, how about actually not even a shelf? You gotta stitch a bunch of I-beams together.
Okay, we can work with that.
Because I was just going to use a bunch of the rail platforms, whatever. But I want this to be extra horrible looking.
Oh, it will be.
Okay. This will do. I'm not... Huh.
These things stitch together really strangely.
Surprisingly well, though, honestly.
Yeah, they look really nice, actually. Okay. And it needs to have an approximation of tire. So, you can't just, like, stick thrusters on this thing and call it. And
well, yeah.
Sled.
Thrusters are not in the rules, anyway.
Yeah. Oh, good point, yeah.
I'm gonna make this look nice. I forgot. I'm racing you here. I should probably plan for racing you. As opposed to just making an actual functional vehicle that wins races.
Is that a very polite way of saying I'm completely fucking atrocious at making raceable vehicles?
I'm trying to remember the last time you won in a race and I'm coming up with blanks.
Well, just because it hasn't ever happened.
Yeah.
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 Are suspensions allowed? Can we suspension glitch this?
Well, yeah. If you want to have turning. I'm okay with that.
It's mostly just out of sheer laziness. The suspension glitch is so much easier.
Oh, yeah. Better than concocting some kind of shitty turn system. I remember back when we were trying to get, like, actual functional turning in this game and it sucked.
Mm-hmm. Just... so much easier to do it this way.
Yep. My vehicle
is going to be... because you don't have to, like, think. Kind of works.
My vehicle is going to be heavy as hell.
I haven't even thought about weight. I'm sure it's awful.
Because these are all heavy.
Oh, boy.
Like, I-beams are not light. Okay. This game could use, like, a helium block, actually. Come to think of it. Like, that would actually be kind of nice.
That would be nice, yeah. You're... it's true.
Let's see. Oh, yeah. This is working so far.
Yeah, this is actually significantly easier than I expected it would be.
I haven't really made a functional car in any way, shape, or form. I'm just trying to make something that looks vaguely nice. I've been in a very artsy mood in terms of my constructions and scrap mechanic for...
oh, good.
I'm going to say arbitrary reasons. I haven't really done a whole lot of, like, artwork lately, so there's that.
Yeah, well, that's a pretty believable reason.
Okay, this is looking nice. What else was there from E3 this year? I actually didn't really watch a whole lot of E3, because...
I never watch it, because I can't afford 90% of it.
Yeah, that's true.
I mean, it's definitely going to change, but... It's definitely not something I was ever really interested in for a while there.
What if I did? Yeah, let's do this. Okay. Oh, that looks bad. Never mind, not gonna do that. Okay. Decorative. Make racing vehicles without using the same component twice, except for engines and bearings.
Well, that's a really good challenge, too.
Okay.
Who came up with that?
Shadow Strider.
That's a good one.
We're probably going to be done with this pretty fast if you want to try squeezing that in. But
probably
if you're
not,
there's always tomorrow.
Yeah, let's do it tomorrow.
Okay. Part of the problem is, I'm really tired, so I'm probably not going to be doing more than this. We went out for Father's Day today, which means a very long walk in the sun. Wow. So I'm like the picture of wiped out.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Well, you know, I'm sure your dad appreciated it.
Oh, yeah. He had a good time. Wow, good. This looks incredibly slick.
Alright, I have no idea how well this is going to function or not function.
Okay.
Making tires is actually a huge pain in the ass.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that. Well, you'll be fine. Oh, that works perfectly. Oh, this looks nice. Okay, there we go. Yeah, I'm digging this. Okay. Let me do this one. Nope. Yeah, that looks reasonable. Okay.
That's one tire made.
I have no idea if my tires are gonna actually, like, work against the ground. Ah, shit. Alright. Well.
So the answer to that is no, apparently.
Yeah, I placed them too high in the car, so they're not going to touch the ground conventionally. So I'm just gonna make them bigger. I'm going to have monster tires.
Yay!
This worries me.
Worries me.
Okay, there we go. There we go. Oh, this would be fun. I like this challenge. It's dumb. Though I've made quite possibly one of the most stylish cars I've ever made in this game to date.
I'm a fan of this as well. It's very... It's interesting how well it worked.
Mm-hmm.
Like, we should make a couple more of these challenges. So, like, Shadows is good.
Yes. Yeah, Shadows is great.
You can use bearings.
I'm a...
Are they asking that?
Well, no, I forgot my bearings.
Oh. Oh, I see. Oh, well, shit, so did I.
It's okay, you got the welding tool.
Oh, shit. Well, it's fine. I'll just remake it for practice.
Okay.
I'm interested in seeing how well the noise-canceling case I'm buying is going to work out.
I mean, I've got a noise-canceling case, and have you ever heard my computer in any of my footage? Probably not.
No.
Yeah.
I didn't know that you had one. Which one did you get?
It's 10 years old, so I can't tell you.
Okay.
Because I'm more than willing to bet the company doesn't exist, or...
Has been purchased, yeah.
Yeah, or the case, or... Man, I don't know. Mm-hmm. God, this is a bad remix. It's such a bad remix.
But yeah, I was looking into setting up liquid cooling, and, my case, can only do external liquid cooling, and considering I'm gonna be moving in, like, a couple of months, that's completely impractical. Because I would have to disassemble all the cooling system to move the computer. So it'd be like, I'd have to undo all of the... I'd have to drain all the coolant and stuff like that. And it just seems really messy.
Yeah.
And I was like, well, if I can't do liquid cooling, what can I do instead? And it was just like, just buy a noise-canceling case.
Yeah.
I didn't even know this existed. But it'll be very nice, especially if I'm staying in these very hot dorm rooms, because they cause my,
Computer to go crazy.
Yeah.
Did I fucking forget the I forgot the bearings twice. Well, whatever.
Fine, you just need to get your bearings.
Yeah. I'm not used to co-commentating much. Like, I've been doing stuff with Stainless and Purple and Shell and Anti-Housewife. Yeah, but at the same time, it's also one of those where... Everybody is very, I'm gonna say very, like, game-focused recently, because we've been playing new things-ish, like, we started up Path of Exile, and,
They're just kind of focusing on, like, learning.
Yeah, they are. Surprisingly, it was actually easier to commentate with Anti-Housewife and Shell than it was with, Stainless and Purple, because I think Stainless has just been angry recently.
Okay.
From, like, stress at work or whatever. And so...
Oh. Well, I mean, he's been angry about that for a very long time.
Yeah. This is true. Okay, this time I did not forget. Good. Oh, this looks like... What the devil? Alright, this is weird. Okay, there we go. This looks... Really cool, by the way.
Mine doesn't look super cool. It looks okay cool.
I don't know if mine's going to drive, but it looks nice.
Mine's very orange.
Mine's very orange, too. I'm probably going to paint
we
mine
should
at least a little
definitely,
bit.
Definitely paint it a little bit.
Okay, there we go.
Okay. A little bit on the... Too much pickup there.
This is going to be good. I really have no idea if these wheels are going to have any purchase. Have I ever tried ARC? Yeah, we did a series on it for a while. We might go back to it.
Yeah, it was certainly fun.
Yeah, let's see if we can do it for, like, a Caturday at some point. Okay. I'm going to see if I can get some mods that, like, improve the leveling mechanics in the game. So that we can actually... Like, if I could treat that game kind of like a RPG where I'm leveling my character up and the dinosaurs are kind of secondary... So eventually I can go beat the shit out of D-Rex. I think I'd enjoy that game a lot more.
This dinosaur puncher.
Yeah. Like, if I could actually have that capacity, I'd be super happy. There was also a different map that looked really good, called The Center, I think. That looked worth looking into.
There's not a way to group paint. Like, paint a bunch of stuff at the same time in this game, right?
As far as I can tell, no.
Okay. Didn't remember.
That's the other one. Oh, yeah. Part of the reason why I say this is because I've been playing Kriya lately.
Yep.
Because, I mean, you played a little bit of it. The RPG mechanics in that game
Terraria
make me real
hell.
Happy. Yeah. Because I don't know. I feel like RPG mechanics in a Terraria, like, is really nice, because it's like, alright, you know, my character's actually leveled up, you know, eventually I'm going to be able to fight this thing one-on-one and not have to worry about it. I did mess this up.
Yeah, Terraria didn't have, stats in RPG growth. It just was like a gear treadmill. you know, you go get all the silver, then you use that to go get all the gold, then you use that to go get all the, like, the jungle, and then yada yada yada. He just kept doing that.
Yep.
So with stats, I bet it's really good. I mean, there were some stats in Terraria, like, you could level up your,
HP.
Your HP and MP, yep. About it, though.
Yep. Okay. Well, I'm just about ready to go. Okay. I don't know about you. I'm probably going to want to paint this thing before I do, though. Because... reasons. Actually, let's do... let's make this shiny. Okay, there we go. Oh, that looks real nice. I have no idea if this is gonna work. I tried an alternate suspension glitch using only I-beam pieces, and I'm kind of curious to see how it will work. Okay.
Yeah, that'll be interesting.
Might also have really strong turning, come to think of it, but it should be okay.
I'm sure it'll work out fine for you, yeah.
Okay, flip, 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 and I'm gonna lift. Okay! Huh.
Thoughts?
This is the weirdest thing. I need to paint it. I need to paint it pretty bad. Where are you, by the way?
I'm over by the wall.
Oh, okay.
I kind of finished mine. Where are you? What's up?
Yo.
Yours kind of looks like a... like you made a, you took a coolant, like a cooler from a PC, and, like, turned it into a car.
Oh, wow. Those are really slick wheels. Much rounder
yeah,
than mine.
You.
I,
yeah, thanks. You kind of look like caveman's first attempt at wheel.
Alright, you ready?
Almost.
Oh yeah, give me a second. I gotta put, racing stripes on this thing. I'm not gonna put anything more than just a little bit of the basics.
Mm-hmm. Oh, but yeah, I ordered a pair of, like, headphones that were specifically for, mixing music and, like, studio stuff.
Ooh, fun.
And,
what brand?
The sound, I don't know. Audio Technica.
We might actually have the same headphones.
I have Audio Technica, ATH-ANC-7B.
Yes, we have the same headphones.
Yep.
They're very nice.
These sound amazing. Like, I hear your voice and just, like, that's like a... earful of wander right there.
Yep. Yeah, Shell gave me some headphones for my birthday, but they didn't work great.
That's a shame.
Getting
headphones is really difficult.
Yeah, they hurt my ears. Like they didn't feel nice. And I was like, wearing these is going to drive me insane. Yeah. I didn't like how these gripped my head at first, but I was like, I'll get used to it. Whereas the other ones were like, sat on the ear too much, and by the end of it just hurt. Alright, I'm ready to go. You ready to go?
Yeah.
Alright.
Where are we racing to?
Top of the mountain.
Okay, cool.
3, 2, 1, go.
Going.
Alright. You win.
Holy shit, I actually won a race.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm
on my back now.
Yeah. I'm not even, like, trying. Like,
yeah.
As soon as, like, within 5 feet, I was like, oh, wow. I actually won this one.
These square wheels are, non-functional. Here, let me see
you
if
you
want to
see
can...
if you can tweak them? Go for it.
Yeah. Let me see if I can lower my wheels, and copy your design.
Go for it. I couldn't think of a way to get them to work if they were bigger, so I just stuck with like a really small, low profile wheel, and I figured that way I'd be able to get it to be round. What you might be able to do, let's see. I'll try to make a bigger wheel just kind of on a test thing off to the side. See if it can be done.
Yeah, the problem is
looking like a plate.
Yeah. You'd have to do something really special to get it working.
Mm-hmm.
And I have no idea what that would be. Let's see. Gotta mod in those grip pads. Yeah, maybe if these had grips on them, but they don't. And they won't.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know if it'd be doable.
Yeah. Oh, that's okay. I'm not too heartbroken. I thought mine looked cool, but I was like, eh. I don't think I'm gonna be winning this with square tires.
Well, I don't think that anyone
can blame me.
No. Because that thing was going nowhere.
Yeah, it was.
Alright, so this is about the best I can muster, I believe. Making like a bigger non-square wheel.
Yeah, I'm not entirely sure if that would work though.
No, this thing looks like it would work like ass. Yeah, it's always kind of funny breaking in a new pair of headphones, because it's like, you wear it and you're like 5 minutes later, you're like, ah, it's really uncomfortable. So
yeah.
Then you adjust it, and then you wear it and it's like, that's so much better. And then 5 minutes later, you're like, wow, this is really uncomfortable again. And you just keep doing that over and over again until it finally, you get like the right setting for your head.
Yep. For me, I just kind of power through it and eventually it's like, all right, these are comfortable.
Your head shape changes to match your headphones. Works.
I would not be surprised if my skull hasn't deformed slightly as a result of constant headphone use over the years.
Mm-hmm. I actually thought I was going bald for a while. Because they flattened my hair so much. And then I found out that that wasn't true, and I was like, yes!
Okay. There we go, that's what we're looking for. Let's do this. So I've been playing the new Doom lately, on recommendation of Purple and Andrew. Actually really good. I was pretty impressed.
I mean, I've heard from lots of people that it's extremely good.
Yeah,
so.
I was kind of like hands-off on it, just because... Mm-hmm. You know, usually I'm not super interested in AAA shooters, especially.
Yeah, really. Especially ones that are edgy.
Yeah.
They're usually really cheesy.
Yeah.
But Doom did it right, from what
I
heard.
Yeah, it did it well. The only problem is the performance is kind of ass, which I'm not appreciating. Like, I'm getting flashbacks to Batman. It's not as bad, but it's close at times. Like, whenever I go into, like, a new big room, it's like, by the way, we're just gonna hang here and spawn a shit ton of demons at the same time, so good luck. And it's like,
That does sound like ass.
That bit's not great. This is, we have 137 people watching us. Clearly I need to stream this game more. Well, you're back.
Yeah,
so
I mean... I know. you're welcome. Anyway, yeah, I did watch her stream, and I was like, yep, like 40 to 60 people usually, and then growing on Twitch is so weird. I don't know how to do it aside from play League of Legends. Like, that's the only way I can think of to really do it like well. Now you're kicking it.
Yeah, the only problem is I'm really back heavy.
Yeah.
Like,
I think you're faster than me.
I don't know if I'm faster than you, but I gotta solve this back heavy issue.
Alright.
Let's see. What are these?
Bird is in Birdland for an unspecified period of time.
Yeah, We had to make up a lot of, like, weird shit as to where you were, because people would not stop asking.
And why did you keep changing it, instead of keeping it as the factual, truthful one?
Because it gets really annoying by the... It's like, remember how I was complaining about people not paying attention when I said, I'm getting Enter the Gungeon?
Oh, yeah, I hear you.
So, it's like if you get asked a question, like, 50 times in a given day, after a while your answers are going to become much more sarcastic.
True.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And eventually you just give up answering entirely. Really?
Get off the lift.
Can't. If I do, this thing's going to drive away without me.
Okay.
You know, I just realized how to make this thing... properly, back heavy, or front heavier. Alright, I'm good to go. Ready?
Okay. Yep.
I'm my other suspension glitch. There we go. Now I got my turning down.
Cool.
Alright, you ready to go?
I've noticed that the lag in this game is really good these days.
Yeah, they've been improving this shit. Alright,
yep.
Ready? Let me... Alright. Three.
Your solution to making it from... Oh my god, Wander. You just flip your car around?
No, I flip my seat around.
Ridiculous. Okay, let's go.
Alright, three,
count it down.
Two, one, go.
Alright. And they're off to the races.
Well, I think we're much more
versus Wanderbot.
I think we're much more even this time around.
Isn't this a sight to behold? Wanderbot, a washed-up example of sloth and sophistry, and Birdcatcher, a washed-up example of laziness and thievery. Who will win in this exciting race?
Question. Ah, shit, I went the wrong way. All right, whatever.
Yeah, I think I went the wrong way, too. Damn it.
Well, that's... part of a race, I guess.
Deception and failure.
Well, worst comes to worst, I start
eating.
I start cartwheeling up the mountain because I've got two suspension glitches on here and it's pretty strong.
Uh-huh.
So if I start falling over, I just start cartwheeling really hard.
Cartwheeling back up? Yeah, I know how to do that.
Shit. Problem is, I'm currently using it to go down the mountain.
Damn it. I totally went the wrong way up this mountain.
Oh, I remember the layout for one of these suckers again. It's been so long since we've gone up a mountain that it's easy to forget.
Yeah, I just straight up don't remember this mountain specifically.
Actually, this should be almost the most familiar.
I really don't remember it at all.
Okay. Yeah, flipping that seat around, by the way, is like the best thing ever.
Mm-hmm.
I could probably walk
I haven't even
this. Yes.
I haven't left the base. Because I seriously cannot I cannot figure out how to get up this damn mountain, dude.
I'm actually making trails now.
Okay, I go up here.
So using the really strong suspension glitch, I can like start shimmy-shamming back and forth. Actually works great. Make a wheelie bar. No. I don't even know what a wheelie bar is.
I don't know.
Yeah, I never did sports, especially bikes.
Mm-hmm.
I was also trying to decide, are wheelies for skateboards or bikes? It took me longer.
I thought
than
they
I
were for bikes.
Away. Yeah. They're for
right?
bikes.
So you go on the back?
Mm-hmm.
Back tire?
Yeah. Did you find your way eventually?
No, dude. I am so lost.
Okay. Yeah, this is the very first mountain we ever raced up. Actually.
Oh, okay,
so
cool.
We were on the opposite side of the mountain from the way up. So if we had actually both gone around the mountain, we would have met at the proper path up, more or less at the same time.
Huh, funny.
Yeah.
No, I went up and then found like a little meadow and then couldn't get any higher than that.
Ooh.
I assume you've already reached the top.
I am just about there. This thing kind of bounces. These wheels do not exactly handle terrain at all.
Oh, I see. Yeah, this was the very first mountain. Yeah, and unfortunately,
Oh, you took the trick road. Yeah, there's a leftmost path that kind of brings you to a betrayal spot, which sucks.
Yep. Okay. Let's see if I can figure out how to get up the mountain now. This is the right path, I believe. I don't know where the hell I am.
Okay.
Oh, I think I see where I am. Yeah, okay. Now I'm back on the main trail.
Yep. Now that I'm up here, I'm gonna make a short adjustment.
What's funny is my car kinda doesn't handle, like, smooth terrain very well. It kind of bounces a lot.
Oh yeah, mine bounces a ton.
On rougher terrain, mine does a pretty decent job.
Yeah.
The non-standard wheels, I guess. Okay, well, I don't know if you have the better car, per se, but you definitely have the better navigator. So, it counts.
Yeah, I'll take that.
Yeah, we're even. I think we're even. I beat square tires, and then you beat bad navigation.
Yeah, between you and Ladybird, who's the navigator?
Oh, definitely. Definitely me.
Okay. Hi. Okay. So we're going to do a very quick last thing of...
Okay.
Cut your wheels off, replace them with suspension glitches.
What?
Ow. You heard me. Put suspension glitches on your wheels.
Okay. I gotta see what you're doing. Oh, I see. Okay.
We'll have to have, like, diagonals. It's not gonna work great. But, I'm really curious what will happen. If
we make the game go haywire. Gotcha.
Well, maybe. I don't know. I'm just curious what will happen if, we have suspension glitch wheels. Because we've never actually done that.
No. And are you going to make the suspension glitches steer, or are you going to make them
driven by the engine? I was going to have it driven by the engine, which is... Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
I should get rid of the main suspension, then. Because I had, like, actual suspension on my wheels.
Okay.
Which was probably a really good move in the end. But if we make suspension wheels, let's see what the hell happens.
Okay, there we go. There we go. This is working. So people are saying that I'll see something soon enough, and I'm kind of confused and worried about that.
Oh yeah, that's not a good sentence.
I have no idea what it means. I was like, is my viewer count above average even more? No.
Nope.
I have no idea.
I mean, it's not an incorrect statement. Like, yeah, you probably will see things soon. We all will, chat.
You know, that would definitely be one of those where I'd just be concerned, if that makes any sense. Like, just if everybody's like, you know, you'll see it soon enough. Like, if just everybody said that to you, wouldn't you just, like, kind of slowly bug out?
Just oh, yeah, little? Definitely. Mm-hmm. I mean, that's like spooky horror movie. How did I make this thing? I think I made this thing out of 100% pure idiocy.
Okay. Nope, not done yet.
Oh yeah, I forgot the classic scrap mechanic deep thought that we end up getting pulled into.
Yeah, just the like, huh. Yeah, I'm now trying to get my ramps, my wheels to be kind of ramped. This should actually work out really well though. Or not at all.
I don't think this is gonna work for me at all.
Yeah, your wheels were much smaller.
I'm gonna see sooner or later. Or soon enough, or whatever the hell people are saying.
Okay. There we go. Okay. Let's unhook all of these.
One, that one. Rotator. Suspension.
Here. Okay. Please do what I want you to do, vehicle. Oh, God! What? Oh. Huh.
Huh? What'd you do?
You can't have an overpowerful engine for this. Just saying that right
now.
I'm
gonna put mine down to very little, then.
Huh. Bird?
Yep.
Don't think this is gonna work.
I don't think it's gonna work either.
You might have to wire it to your steering after all.
Okay.
Or maybe a controller. Okay, maybe it has to be one up from there. Okay. Yeah, it glitches out really hard. Bird, do you see what I've done?
No, let me see. Oh, wow. It glitches out of your tires. Nasty.
Yeah, they don't like it. Okay.
Mine just, like, are impervious. Like, I've never seen... Like, look at them. Look at my suspension glitches. They are rock solid. They do not move.
That's interesting.
Yeah.
That's really weird. Okay, I don't think I'm gonna be able to turn this way.
Well, I'm ready to go.
Okay, this thing's not gonna be able to turn, but I might be able to go now. I'll see you at the bottom.
Okay, ready?
Yeah.
Alright.
Huh. I think you win. How's that working?
Guess. I don't know. Where are you going?
I'm going to
the bottom.
Are you
just gonna go backwards? Alright, we'll go that way. I thought we were racing down the other direction of the mountain.
I can't steer. What do you think I'm gonna do?
I don't know.
My best bet.
I'm just gonna break dance down the mountain.
The fuck is that thing? How are you doing that?
I don't know, man. I don't know. It backflips so slowly, though. Okay, there we are. Down another cliff. Okay. This just isn't working.
My only way of steering is by bumping into the terrain in various manners and hoping for the best.
Okay. I've almost reached the bottom. This is so stupid and slow. And then all of a sudden it's really fast. Okay, bottom. Made it.
Yeah, you did. You beat me. But that's no surprise.
I actually made it to the same place that we
started from. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. I mean, to be fair, mine's the only wheeled vehicle between the two of us, but I don't really consider that.
To be fair, mine is powered by fairy magic.
Oh, that's a good one. I like that a lot. I like that a lot.
Good.
Whew.
I think on that note, we should probably call this one for
the night. Absolutely.
We're not going to get any better than that.
That was great.